came in, we wondered whether or not his opponent had a good chin. We'll find out. Nice left hand. Yeah, he makes it count. This is the guy who doesn't want to waste anything. Here's a perfect uppercut. He went right back to punching. And here's another clean shot that lands. Oh, he took some damage, but he gave some back with the right hand, able to block that away. Here's a perfect uppercut. How about a return to sender with the left hand unable to get to the opponent? He's really working the body here. Wow, what a move! Here's a perfect uppercut. And as I glance around ringside and look at the judges, I'm wondering what they are writing down, because that was a tough round to score. Okay, next round. And here comes the left hand. Oh, he took some damage, but he gave some back with the right hand, able to block that away. Nice left hand. A little give and take, and here comes the left hand. Yeah, he makes it count. This is the guy who doesn't want to waste anything. Oh, good shots. And here's another clean shot that lands. 10 seconds left in this round. Great right hook. Had a good chin. We'll find out.
We've got to remember how they start.
Okay, next round. It was intended for his head. Hook. Oh, good shots! Just simply did damage. He's draining him with body punches. Oh, what a combination! It was intended for his head. He's really working the body here. Dismisses his opponent's headshot. It was targeted, but did damage. Tremendous body shot. Get the jab in, the jab at the right time. A little give and take, and here comes the left hand. Nice left hand. Oh, good shots. Just simply did damage. Nasty punch. He goes for the body. He's looking really swell. He's trying to stay on his feet. Oh, what a... He put his man down, and the 10 count was underway.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Back up to his feet again. Punch. Nice jab by him. When we came in, we wondered whether or not his opponent had a good chin. We'll find out. He needs to watch his stamina. And here comes the left hand. He goes for the clinch. Took some damage, but he gave some back with the right hand, able to block that away. clinch. He's draining him with body punches. He needs to watch his stamina. 10 seconds left in this round. Nice jab by him. Just simply did that uppercut by him. Blocked. Nasty punch. He went right back to punching. Yeah, the jab in. The jab at the right time. And here comes the left hand. Nice uppercut by him. Nice jab by him. Oh, good shot. It was intended for his head. He needs to watch his stamina. Nice uppercut by him. Oh, he took some damage, but he gave some back with the right hand, able to block that away. End of the round here, and as I... Nice left hand. Nice jab by him. And here's another clean shot that lands. He needs to watch his stamina. And here's another uppercut. And here's another clean shot that lands. Nice left hand. He goes for the body. He's looking really swollen. He went right. He's trying to stay on his feet. He put his man down, and the 10 count was underway.